Gonzalez from 64 and opening our volley of hits, Jam Up, and Tommy Ridgely from 56. Hello, everyone. This is the original Chucko.
Walking down the street, looking nice and she looking real sweet. Oh, Miss Annie, won't you please be mine? Come on, Annie, don't waste no time. Hey now, Miss Annie. Hey now, Miss Annie. Hey now, Miss Annie, please be mine. Here come Annie, walking down the street, looking nice and she looking real sweet. Oh, Miss Annie, won't you please be mine? Come on, Annie, love you all the time. Hey now, Miss Annie. Hey now, Miss Annie. Hey now, Miss Annie, please be looking real sweet. Oh, Miss Annie, won't you please be mine? Come on, Annie, love you all the time. Hey now, Miss Annie. Hey now, Miss Annie. Hey now, Miss Annie, please be mine.
One more time.
Wow.
The boss sound of the old crowd. Carb shipment dated 1963.
We were so carefree and our hearts were on a cloud.
That was a big smash, and that was the follow-up to the version done by Leslie Gore. The first oldie but goodie I ever played when I got on the radio back in 64, the Plurals and Miss Annie on Wanger Banger Records. And just before that, Why Do Kids Grow Up? So they can get on the oldies channel and go crazy. Solid gold. Some treats for your ears now. Here are the discs. And I remembered you. It out without one of my old sponsors and the five discs there on Rusted Out Records. This is Chucko. Blast off.
Well, if you want me, come on and get me. Here I stand.
Yesterday once more.
Show me the light way.
just a little while. I'll change each teardrop to a smile. He promised happiness,
happiness,
but he left you loneliness.
Loneliness,
what makes you hurt inside, lost love or injured pride? Oh, little lonely one, now don't you cry, you'll forget him by and by. If you give me just a little, will be hard for me, to fight his ever-loving memory. But give me just a chance, and I'll bring true romance.
From 61 and Little Lonely One.
Lively sounds all around. 24 hours every day.
This is up-and-comer, it's the Jukebox, and they're on Cameo Records, the year 9, January of 58.
a little hallelujah.
Real green, you look so better there.
What if you haven't got any hair left?
Real green, the gals will offer to ya. They'll have to get the fingers in your hair.
Use real green and put life in your hair.
Yeah!
And it's all.
Shut up while the record's playing, you fool!
Only you can decide. Will I be a king or just a clown? Will I wear rags or a golden crown? Only you can decide. Only you can decide. Will I be a prince or just a fool? Will life be grand or always cruel?
Numbers are playing from the original vinyl, and that record is just as sweet sounding as it was in the summer of 1960. Rocky Allen, and only you can decide.
Hiya, Kate. You got yourself a date. The gang's at the juke joint, so let's not wait.
Golly, Joe, I can't tonight. Just washed my hair, and it's a fright.
With royal dream, no need to wait.
Your just brushed hair won't fly about.
Royal dream
can dry hair out.
That royal name means new ingredients.
Yeah.
Ingredients used in expensive cosmetics. Now you can shampoo and date the same day.
You can also wash your car with it.
Like a cosmetic cleanses your skin.
Uh-huh.
Hair lies smooth.
Yeah. Hurry up and get over with.
Your just washed hair won't fly about. New royal green can dry hair out.
When you walk in the Garden of Eden, with a beautiful woman, and you know how you care, and the voice in the garden. In the Garden of Eden, tells you she is forbidden. Can you leave her there? When you're yearning for loving, and she touches your hand, and your heart starts pounding, and you're feeling so grand, can you leave her to heaven and obey the command? From the garden, does your heart understand? When you walk in the Garden of Eden, with a beautiful woman, and you know how you care, and a voice in the Garden of Eden, tells you she is forbidden. Can you leave?
know that from 55, and that's the theme to the motion picture of the same name, The Garden of Eden. This is the Garden of Chucko.
Lively sounds all around, 24 hours every day.
From 63, the Megatrons and the Shimmy Walk.
1965.
This time tomorrow.
April Young.
This time tomorrow. I'll be with the boy I love. I've been so sad and lonely since he went away that I can hardly wait till he comes home to stay. I'm so
from 65, and this time tomorrow.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, what's the worst of them all?
One going back to 1933. From New Orleans, here are the Boswells, and I just can't write the words. Yeah, I love it. Are on Columbia Records.
Zip, zip, zip. Quick, quick, quick. Zip ahead to Zip. For 19 cents, Zip burger, French fries, and a cold drink. For the new Zippy dog, get them quick
as a wink.
Smack your lips. Zip ahead to Zips.
I'm running. Yes, before it's too late. Trying to get away from that jail bait. It's a rough temptation, but a common invitation and a good association with a quick elimination that will take you out of circulation. Yes, I'm talking about that younger generation. So take my advice, fellas. For goodness sake. 15, 16, 17, that's jail bait. Now they swear that they're in love. That you and her are stars above. And she's looking mighty good. Just like a young girl should. We try to tell you no, and let that young girl go. But you know it all. You have yourself a ball. And now that it is too late, as you look from cell number 8, I tried to tell your mate. Seventeen and a half is still jailbait. So tomorrow's the date for the trial of jailbait. And this you watch and see. The young girl will go free, and you'll get 1 to 3. So out the door she walks, to another man she talks. Before you can count from 1 to 8, another man in for jailbait. Please, Mr. Judge, you can just let me go this time. I ain't gonna mess with them young girls no more. I swear I ain't gonna bother no more, Mr. Judge. I ain't gonna bother none 15. I ain't gonna bother none 16. I ain't gonna bother none 17. I ain't gonna mess with none 18. I'ma leave them 20 old ones alone too. I'ma get my girl about 42. If you just believe what I say, let me go, Mr. Judge. Please, Mr. Judge, I ain't gonna bother young girls no more. Give me a break, Mr. Judge. Please, Mr. Judge.
Andre Williams from 58, and it's Jailbait.
More fun, more music.
Hits just keep on coming on the Chucko Channel. Get in close. We've got plenty of sounds for you today.
I reach for a star way up in the sky, wishing, oh, I'm wishing you be coming home soon.
Soon.
Talk to me. Talk to me. I love the things you say. Talk to me. Talk to me. In your home, gently let me hear.
sound.
That's the boss sound. Sunny and the Sunliners from the summer of 63, everybody.
Steps on the scales. Weight, 340 pounds. Fortune, danger. He's the Fat Man.
from 62. That's Troy Shondell doing the na 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 na.
Darling, let me in. It's raining outside. Please let forgiveness win. It's raining outside. Oh, let my arms return to hold you near. Your doubting heart must learn I love you dearly. Oh, darling, please be kind. Don't leave me outside. Outside your heart and mind, oh, take me inside. The rain is in my eyes, and my heart cries, our love dies, our love dies. It's inside raining outside.
Raining Outside. That's one of the true greats, featuring the Platters. The Platters, take two. Here's one from the late summer, I believe, of 63. Scotty Wayne, this is one of the true greats on Spokane Records. Here he is now with High on a Hill.
Sugar!
four. Scotty Wayne, and now here's our last dance.
Thank you.
Called Neverland. The place where these songs came from has gone away long, long ago. Things have changed. They don't resemble anything. Back in the 50s and 60s, around 65, everything started to change for the worse. And all that's left are our songs. If they have their way, they'll take them away too. Listen to what I'm saying, cats. Also want to thank all of you for dialing my way tonight on the Oldies But Goodies channel. If you haven't already done so, join Radio Mountain, push the join button, and ring the bell. That way when we have some cool grooves and we want to send them out to you, you can grab them first. Radio as it was done years and years ago. This is no fake or anything. This is what I used to do when I came in back in the 60s. I haven't forgotten. Nothing to change. No reason to. It's called fun. Anyway, God bless all of you for listening. We'll be back soon. Good night, everyone.